What if I want to have sex before I get married?
Well, I guess you just have to be prepared to die. And you'll probably take with you your spouse and one or more of your children.